Today I will be doing some magic for you guys. So hopefully you guys enjoy this new series, or I guess Real Life Wednesday. I might do this. I don't know if I'm gonna upload this on Wednesday, but I will be uploading this. So I just want you to pick a card. Let's say you pick this card. I won't be looking at it, and hopefully you put it in the frame of the camera lens. Anyway, I'm gonna keep your card there. Anyway, there's no breaks whatsoever. I just there. Bam. Alright. So, tell me when to stop. Stop? Okay. You told me to stop right here. Pick up your card without looking at it. So, yeah. Let's get four cards in here. One, two, three, four. Scrap the deck. And shuffle up the cards. Bam, 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 slippity. Oh my god, I can't square up the deck. Anyway, let's just do this. I need to use the body to square up the deck. Shuffle. But yeah, let's just shuffle up some cards. Up here. Just randomly. Just choose a preference, how many you want to do. But yeah. Anyway, so there's some cards that are face up to face down. There's even some cards that are face down to face up. And there's even face down to face down. So all you need to do is spin the deck twice. Snap my fingers. Wave over the hand. And the cards go back to normal. But except your card. And you got the lucky card. The 7 of spades. If you wanna learn how to do this trick, let's get 5 likes, I guess. I don't know. 5 likes. And I'll do a tutorial on how to do this trick. And hopefully you guys enjoy. And I'll see you in my next video, which probably be a Clash of Clans battle. Crystal 3, I made it Crystal 3. So hopefully you guys watch that. And hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you did. And also if you want to show the tutorial or give me to give you a tutorial on how to do this trick. So hopefully you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you in the next one. Master of Illusion out.